The biggest Halloween costume of 2016 from the DC Universe, Margot Robbie's Harley Quinn, has a big comeback in the works. The Hollywood Reporter confirms Warner Brothers and Suicide Squad director David Ayer is teaming up with Margot Robbie to produce Gotham City Sirens. This film will be based on the comic book series. This series is known to follow the ladies of DC, Harley Quinn, Catwoman, and Poison Ivy. While Suicide Squad got terrible reviews by the critics, it was a huge hit among DC fans. The film grossed over $745 million globally. Warner Brothers is looking to develop a sequel to Suicide Squad as well. It would feature Deadshot, Will Smith's assassin character. Fans took to Twitter with excitement for the film. "I've been waiting for this since the 90s. Hashtag sirens forever. I'm dying of happiness and excitement. I already love this movie. Hashtag Gotham City Sirens. Hashtag sirens forever." The actors for Catwoman and Poison Ivy have not been confirmed yet, but casting is in the works. All DC fans, get excited for this one. It's going to be
really, really
good. I'm Elise Barker for Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.